For sure. For sure. For sure. Alright, let's see how much I can power it up. I got 650. Okay. I think I'll do this. Maybe probably this one. What's another one that's Devil Trigger related? Maybe this one. No, increase the maximum number of your Devil Trigger gouges. Oh, okay. It's 800 though. Eh, never mind. Okay, I'll wait on it actually. Alright, guys, here we go. Devil May Cry, mission number 16. Now, yesterday I got wrecked a lot, I'm not gonna lie. But it's a brand new day, y'all. It's a brand new day. Also, tomorrow I will be playing a lot of Melee for like the entire day. Because, like, first things first, I'll stream Melee at around probably like 1 p.m. or so. Yeah, probably like at 1 or 2. Okay, honestly, I forgot where to go. Oh, yeah, it's over here. I think it's over here. But yeah, tomorrow, 1 p.m. Eastern time, I'll play Melee. Oh, I'll play Melee, practice up and whatnot. And then at around like 4 p.m. or so, that's when my cousins and my friends are gonna come over. We're gonna play more Melee, and it's gonna be fun. And probably after that, we'll probably play maybe Mario Kart, Mario Kart 8, maybe, or Paper Mario, something like that. Yes. After Mario Kart or Mario Party, we'll probably play some Project M. Yeah, probably. Lots of Melee. Oh, no way. I have to do this again? Like, all of this? Oh, I mean, it doesn't take that long, but still. It's kind of annoying. There's like some blue orbs or whatever that I would get. But let me see. Let me see if I can find them. Might have gotten them. And it saved it. Oddly enough. Wait a minute. I had to fight that. Oh no. I had to fight that bat thingy. Okay, that's one thing I really don't like about this game. When you save, it doesn't always save at the right spot, you know? It's like really weird with the saving. See, yesterday I got that blue orb. That's useful. Let me see if I can get it again. Is there anything here? Nah. How did I get it last time? Nah, screw it, just whatever. Oh yeah, I have to go over here. Ah, this camera's so weird. And it's some sort of bat thingy. Fuck, dude, come on. No, I can't see. Let's go this way. Where are you? It's like not even moving. What the hell? Is it even trying? Side. think I went the wrong way, right? Yeah, it's the other way. All right. Do they have any orbs? Red orbs? I guess not. Not even this. Okay. Alright, let's just go over here then. I might have enough of that. That will trigger me. Because I doubt I have any for an upgrade. Yeah. Somebody told me air raid. Become airborne and capable of performing aerial. Oh, okay. Oh, I already have this skill. Okay, cool. Yeah, these are like super pricey. Let's just buy another one of these. I have one yellow orb. But with this boss, like, I legit need a bunch of devil triggers. Legit. This is one of those bosses, you know? Some health, but damn it, I need more health. It's fine. Dude, I can't believe I debated on playing this on Halloween. Like, on Halloween night, I should have played this. But instead, I think I played Brawlhalla. Of all things. We've been Brawlhalla. Alright, the boss fight. Oh man, I'm not even at full health. I don't think there's any way of getting full health here. This could be really bad, actually. Damn, dude, I wish I never fought those things. Yeah, I don't think there's any way to get any full health. Have to, so here we go. This crap, literally garbage. One of the wood of shit. Oh wait, does this thing power? No, it doesn't. I think I just go in. Oh shit. Yeah. After the US enter it to your face again. Why am I not shooting at it? Oh, there they are. No. Shit. No. Oh my god. He's literally right there. What the hell? How is it that fast? How? Oh no, that was bad. That was a bad idea. Kidding me? No. You gotta be kidding me. Oh shit, what the? I don't know how to fucking hell. No. Give me a moment. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Oh my god, I don't even want to go back. Let me see how many I bought. Oh, I guess it doesn't say. Man, this is like, ugh. I have an idea. I'm gonna go back. I really need a yellow orb. I don't want to start all over. Right there, right outside of the door. They're usually not there. Just do yellow orb. Okay, it shows that I did buy that purple orb, and now it's for a lot more actually. 1,000 something. No, don't go that way. I'm going this way. Whatever, I guess it doesn't really matter. That is so cool. That's fucking sick. Shit, he's already doing that? I'll let him take it. Alright. That would really do a lot of damage right here. What the heck? Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh my god. That's not good. Full health! Nice, nice. Last time I did not give you full health plus. That's really cool. Alright, that's it. That's all I need, a bitch. Crap. Oh shit, I better watch out, better watch out. I really wish the camera was different though. Oh no, shit. I don't really get this. Holy crap. Ah, shit, no, no, no. There it is, there it is. Double trigger, I need to turn double trigger. Ah. I'm getting there. Holy crap, it's so dark. Run, Dante, run! No, no, no. I hate these things. Whatever the hell they are. Oh my god, I'm literally about to die. I can't see shit. I don't know. I'm getting no! You got me. No. That was so freaking close. Damn. What's a better strategy? Oh shit, I didn't know I was there. Hold up, I can go up here. What the hell? This whole time I did not know that. Well, maybe I can't. Oh, I guess I can't. Oh well. Anyways, I did not know that. That was cool. Shit, let me think of a strategy. Let me think of a strategy. I kinda got nothing. Cause it's so weird. Like, I don't know, the camera's the worst part too. Let me think of something. Let me think of something really quick. Well, to be honest, this worked way better. This one. When it came to those little monster thingies that will chase you, this worked much better. And I guess, yeah, I guess, stay with the sword. Yeah, I'm gonna stay with the sword, to be honest. Alright. I have an idea, though, of how I can defeat it. Oh, where is it? Oh my god. No! You're kidding me. Trying not to get damaged at all, dude. That's why I'm like slowly creeping up and up. Ooh, ah, I got hit. I think I got hit. Come on. There we go. What? Good, it's not good. shit. Those little guys again. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm gonna go all the way here. Oh, here we go, here we go. Need a better angle. What? You're kidding me. Oh shit. That's super close. That was like, whoa. Alright, I think we'll go here next. I think. I might be wrong though. Where do I go next, honestly? Or it's probably the puddle. The grenade launcher. That's a really good item. Now what happens though? Where do I go next? Okay, I'm gonna go in here because I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh my god, I was so close. No! I have to fight the skeletons. Or the skulls. I think it is supposed to be here then. Okay. It's reacting to the growing evil surge of the darkness. Shall I use the Staff of Herms? Yes, I should. What is this? These are Super Nintendo graphics? Huh. I guess I can choose. Let's go with this one. Looks more evil. This is Paper Mario? I mean, Super Mario 64. We jump in paintings and shit. Okay. So, why is that glowing? Oh. Okay, alright. Let's go. 6 stars over here. Scary. Oh, here's the blue orb. Hey, this is that one. This is that one I can have. Oh, untouchable. Okay. Cool. I also got 1,700. Let's see if I can upgrade anything. 1,000? Oh, I can definitely upgrade this. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. I do use the sword a lot, so. Let's go. The mirror. The evil surge is growing stronger, and I can hear a voice echoing in my head. Those who want to open the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength of the blue stone. Okay. I have a bunch of blue stones. Dude. So I can't. Okay, that's weird. The doors vanish due to evil powers. Scary. Evil. It was evil. I guess I can't do anything here then. Let's go to the next one. I thought this would be a brand new location. Let's see this one. Ah, okay. Dang, it took me like an hour? That's what's up. D, of course. Let's go to the next stage. Pardon Memento. Slash away at the dragon and enter the court with the Quicksilver. Oh shit, I gotta fight a dragon. I don't know if I'm ready, man. Wait, hold up. Let's see. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, it doesn't give you anything? That's kind of lame. Alright, let's go fight this dragon. Take the shield. the book that tells you, that tells about the ways to enter the underworld. Evil is a reflection of man, thus evil lurks inside the mirror. One with the devil's qualities may bring the stone elixir? And before the mirror, okay. Evil. This is Super Mario, guys. Boss fight. What the heck is that? Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit. Hey, man, come on. Should have saved. Are you? No. Fuck. Wait a minute. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn, dude. I didn't know I had to fucking come all the way over here. When I beat this mission, I didn't save because I didn't think I have to in the beginning of the next mission. That's annoying. Let me go back here. This is a secret level. Fight that one thing again. Damn, dude. No, I don't want to. No, for fuck's sake. Go, 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 go. have enough. Never mind. I have one yellow orb. Ah, couldn't get it. I think it was over here. Or not. No, it's over here. No, it's over here. Oh, come on. Just want to get there faster. Take it. We take those. Wait, what? What do you mean? Wasn't there a door here? You. Okay, I was like, what the hell? I think now I can buy one. Super, super useful. I need one of these. We have to go this way with not full health. I think this is some items I use. And we get the boss. Out of this world. Hopefully I don't get hit once. The last one's always tricky. Where are you, son of a bitch? There you are. Oh no, what did I laugh? Is this a dinosaur game?
No, it's not.
But there's like these really cool looking monsters in this game.
Let's see. Look.
Oh, already got it.
Oh, he didn't.
I think he did give me some health.
There's like a lot of weird dinosaurs. Like this boss fight is, I mean, just look at him. It's literally like this garbage. See, look. Oh shit. I gotta be careful. Ah. Run. No. Need a better angle. Whoa. Oh no, I got wet. What? Well, that was one of those two. Oh shit. Oh crap. No, I got too close. Run, you son of a bitch. No, don't look. Why does he look bad? Congratulations, you're garbage. Oh shit. Alright, who's over there? Come on. Ah, run away!
There's a little button.
You gotta be kidding me. What?
Aw, man. Trash player, you need yeah, dude, you need a spell, right, dude? First time playing this, man. Chill out, man. See, you got the Twitch Primes. Let's see. I see your voices inside my head.
Alright, now I got full health. Well, actually, let's let him do that first. Let's go into this first. This is like the easiest boss fight. Well, I'm sorry, dude. I'm having trouble here. Oh yeah, you gave me full health, nice. Alright, cool. Oh fuck.
Run.
Ah, I hate how he turns back. Oh! How do I get up here? Camera, come on, work with me here. Work with me here, camera. I wish I had my double trigger already. Damn, dude. I don't know why, but I can't get up there. There we go. guess I have to go forward. I was in front of him, basically. Huh. I did not know that. Talking about now. Oh shit. At least I can avoid cereal. What are you guys talking about? Oh fuck.
Run, bitch.
Hooray. You guys still out in the chat, man. Come on. I probably know more than you, dude. Fat duck. Chill out, kid. Come on, chill out. You don't have nothing about killing that. Wait, what? You don't know nothing about killing dinosaurs like he does. Probably more than you do. At least I have a small penis. At least I don't have one at all. You're probably a virgin. You're the type of person that pour milk in the first. What the fuck? At least I can afford cereal. You probably live in a box outside of Walmart. All right, you guys chill out, dude. Fucking thing. Especially you, fat duck. You fucking fat duck. You fat fuck. All right, next up. Oh yeah. Outside of Walmart, this guy. You're really funny, man. You're really funny, dog. Nah, let's go over here. Calm down, bats. Your mom is. Dude, you gotta be like 12. Lay off of Twitch, man. Your mother. Let's see something here. Let me see something here. Fat duck. Fat duck. Alright, fat duck. I blocked your ass. Don't worry about him, newbie. Newbie main. Don't worry about him. Fat Duck, you're literally the first person I've ever had to block, dude. I like to keep my chat just chilled, you know. No problem, no drama, nothing. You know? Just take it easy, man. Alright, here, I think. One of them basically. Yeah, that one. The room. I don't have enough for a new upgrade. I don't think you should have blocked him. We were just playing. Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know that. I thought he was actually insulting you or whatever. Alright, I unblocked him. Alright, what does this do again? Oh yeah, this doesn't do shit. Fat, come back, bro. I'ma tell Vicky you did that. Oh, bro. It's fucking Eric. You fucking dumbass. Eric, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Just fucking around. Dude, Vicky's gonna fucking RKO me, dude. Fucking Vicky's about to fire me, dude. I thought you were just some random kid. The way you were spelling shit. The way you were spelling stuff or whatever, I was like, okay, this has gotta be a little kid. Hating on me. Fat duck. Eric, you would be Twitch Prime, dude. You would be, dude. Alright, let me see. I think I can upgrade this. Eric, you're literally the first person I ever fucking... Nah, dude, but for real, you trash at this game. Thanks, bro. Hey, dude, go do that krill change, dog. Go do that krill change. Freaking Eric over here. I'm gonna get Roberto on your ass, dude. Alright, mission clear. You trash. JK, dude. Dude, you already hurt my feelings, dude. Freaking Eric over here, man. Eric, dude, you gotta be here for tomorrow, dude. Tomorrow is fun day. Me and my cousins and my friends are gonna hang out. We're gonna play Melee, Project M, which is kind of like Melee, and some other games. Raffle. Eric, there's a Switch bundle that has Mario Kart with it for $300 on Black Friday. Just saying. I think that's a good deal. You're basically paying $240 for the Switch, and then the $60 is the Mario Kart. Anyways. I'm also gonna buy Diablo 3. Walmart? Yeah, Walmart. I seen it at Walmart and Best Buy. The fuck, where did I go? Oh my god, did I just go back? What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, what was her name again? Newbie Main? I actually know this guy. I just didn't know what the heck his Twitch was. It's all good. It's all good, mate. But yeah, Eric, tomorrow at around 4 p.m., we're gonna start streaming. All the way until like 11 or something. Probably longer than that, actually. Alright, I'll be here. You better, dude. You better be here, dog. Or no more krill change for you. I know you like the krill change. Alright, this is where I fucking got wrecked here. By these two. He's a dick. He said, I lived in a box. Oh shit. Y'all play nice now. Nah, Fat Dog is cool. He's chill. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm not really following the pattern. Oh shit. Oh, I thought there was three of them for a moment. Eric, the worst part about this game is the camera, dude. The camera is so bad sometimes. This is like, on this boss fight, it's not that bad. It's been way worse. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Fat. You can suck my big fat dick. Yeah, that's what I was noticing. Yeah, it has like shit camera, dude. Oh my god. I have to restart. I don't think I have to restart all of it, though. Like, even the boss fight. Have you played this game before, Eric? How big is it, this motherfucker? Okay, thank god. I don't have to freaking fight that boss again. No? Alright. I don't know, man. I mean, this is a PS2 game, but still, holy shit. It is, like, really bad cameras. I'm gonna skip this. All right, I'll be here. Like, newbies 2-inch looks hard. Like, yeah, like newbies 2-inch thick. It's a pretty difficult game. But, I mean, like, the first half, I'm, like, near the end, kind of, but, the first half was pretty damn easy for the most part. But then after that, it was, like, a big jump from, like, pretty easy to, like, fucking hard, you know? Like, newbie's dick over there. I didn't want to fight these motherfuckers, man. Is there any way out of this? I actually think the best way to, if I can, no, I probably can't. I try to switch items, but I can't. I think using my regular guns will be better than the grenades. You gotta be kidding me, I'm already like almost dead. Did I kill him? Fucking hell, man. Your fans are very toxic and I feel abused. Shut your whore mouth. I feel like you guys know each other. I feel like you guys actually know each other in real life. I don't have a fan base. I literally don't. Except for Eric. He's a little bitch. Fat dog, play nice dog. Vicky's gonna teach you. I can't even buy anything. Not even an extra life. My life sucks. Damn, dude, that's fucked up. I know, right? I'm sorry, man. Watch Vicky be watching. Watch Vicky be watching the stream. She's like, oh, fuck all of y'all. Let me see, Vicky cute though, for real? Oh god, dude. He's my retarded cuz. Let him the computer once a week. Oh wow. Alright guys, how the fuck do I deal with this? I'm honestly not even sure. I think maybe the boomerang might help. Like, if I do that, maybe that? I don't know. Because I don't know how to deal with this shit. Can I just skip this shit? Okay, let's use the guns. Wait, what? Yeah. Actually, maybe this one. I haven't used this one yet. But maybe this looks better. She's a MILF though? Fuck that shit, dude. Alright, let's see. I kind of feel like this is the better option also. Yeah, because these pack weight, like, these are way stronger. I just like using the sword for range. And it's pretty powerful, too. Don't be a dummy. Come on, tell me. Oh my god, dude. But yeah, Eric, at Walmart, the PS4 Slim comes with Spider-Man. It's $200 also. Sale of the year, man. Yeah, that looks like it's better. Fucking hell, man. Oh yeah, never mind. I was like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? That was way easier. Fuck me. Alright, we're good now. Fucking A, man. I will get the PS4, but I already got the Xbox. Sell the Xbox, dog. Oh, what the hell was that? What in tarnation? Fuck you. Is this thing OP? I remember one time I used it. It wasn't that good. Aw, oh, shit. Fuck, man. Dude, I can't see shit. I'm just guessing at this point, okay. Yes, got more health. Just get a PC, dude. Just get a PC, dude. We can all play. Damn, those cameras do suck. Yeah, that's the only bad thing about this game. Everything else is, like, really cool. The monsters and shit out. The enemies and boss fights or whatever. Dude, I'm trying to hit those stupid things. Aw, oh, shit. See, I didn't even know that was there. I guess I'll just do that then. There's more? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, I guess that's it. Let's go back over here. Maybe I missed something. Show the gem with the moonlight. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go somewhere else then. Damn, this camera's sick. Ah, Eric, you should have waited for Black Friday to buy a PS4. See what happens when you listen to me now? Yeah, it looks like Resident Evil. Yeah, it really does. But they touch the cameras. Oh shit. See, look, how the hell am I supposed to know there's an enemy right there? Oh shit, what is that? What the fuck? Let me see if I can. What? I didn't do anything. I thought I can, like, punch it back or something. I don't know. Wait, oh, I got an idea. Where's the sword? What? Let me see. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I gotta do this. There we go. Did I do it? Question mark? Oh no, I did. A strange power is confronting me. I gotta find a way to defeat the dragon. Now you tell me. Hey, look, it's the dinosaur. Alright, maybe that's not it. Shit. Whoa. What? They weren't even. What the fuck? Okay. God damn it. I know. Why does he keep telling me that? Why does he keep telling me that? What the hell? Oh shit. I think I did something. Right? Never mind. No, I didn't. Alright, dude. Gotta go. Fuck consoles anyways, though. Alright, dude. Gotta go. Alright, man. Peace out, Eric. That's what's up, man. PC Master Race all the way, dog. I'm actually playing this on my brand new PC. I'll be here to see them melee skills. Alright, dude. Yeah, actually tomorrow at around like 1 p.m. I'm gonna stream just some solo practice. Hit the fireball. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna do some solo practice, but we'll see. Oh, okay. I thought I had to do this. I thought I had to do it. Wait, what? That. I thought I had to do that because there's more force into it. Fucking hell. Yeah, at 1 p.m. I'll do some melee solo practice, and then at 4 p.m. that's when they'll join in, and we'll all play a bunch of melee. KK. What kind of emote is that? What a faggot. I mean, later, bro. Alright, what the hell happened? Eric, you distracted me, dog. What do I do now? Oh, wait. Of course. I can go up here now. Alright, Eric. You're showing off those Twitch Prime subs emote. Shit, this looks really cool. I'm not gonna lie. Jesus. Just kill the monster already. Jesus. I did, bro. Didn't you see it, bro? Oh, I jumped. Alright. I guess I'm supposed to get up there. Oh, fuck. So.
what the fuck? Oh, I thought if it disappeared, then it can't be on anymore. In that case, I'm walking on walls. Fuck me, what the hell? Amen, brother. Amen. Alright, it's a device to gather moonlight. Oh, I thought there was an item here. Isn't that why I'm here? Moonlight. Do I use an item or something? Oh wait, maybe there's something up here. Like how Eric was like, I'm gonna tell Vicky on you. Alright, what does this shit do? I thought I could move this. I'm not really sure. What am I supposed to do here? Do I have to collect something? Maybe I skipped something. Something. Oh, wait. Okay. Question mark. What am I supposed to point? Is that? Is that it? Okay, yeah. I think that's it. That's not it. There we go. Okay, that was weird, but whatever. We got it. That was weird, honestly. Alright, now we got that, whatever that is. Thank you guys for watching, Mooney and Eric. And also Militant Beast. Thank you guys for watching. Stopping by. Oh shit, watching me fail. Huh? Screwing it up. A crystal ball filled with mercury. The mercury was lunar powers that will open sealed doors.
Or has Lunar powers. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Guys, and oh crap. Yes, I got some health. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna skip these guys. Because I remember there was a lot of them. Yes. Show Quicksilver. Gotta be quick. Alright, now where are we? I sense a boss fight question? Oh, yes. That Nello, Jello, whatever her name is. Ah, shit. Not again.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Oh shit, he's powering up. He's powering up. Motherfucking Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan up in this bitch. What the hell? Virgil? Is that Virgil? Oh shit, I think that's Virgil. Oh shit. I was wondering where he was, like, in this game. Dude, I used to main Virgil back in, Marvel vs. Capcom. Oh, shit. That's Virgil? I mean, he looks like weird hair, but fuck me, no, I have to restart. Damn. Yeah, sure. Why not? Alright, well, I don't know what to do, so we at 288 still. Actually, no, I don't go back here, so I'm gonna get this right now. Fight them again. Well, we're definitely gonna change because this does not do, dude. These are way better. Okay, last time we used this, Oh, we have grenades. I think versus Virgil will be good because he's really slow, so. Yeah, screw it. Although right now, oh, I probably should have changed it. Oh, I can. Okay, cool. Right now, we're gonna have to rely on. I think these. They hit multiple enemies. Yeah. We'll rely on this first. But versus Virgil, we gotta go with grenade launcher. Alright, there's gonna be two enemies. And they always hit me. I still like using the sword more. I don't know. It's just like a lot cooler, you know? Two. Alright, let me get some red orbs. But I will try to upgrade more of this set item. They died. Sick. Yeah, pretty sure that's all of them. Alright, let's go over here. Can I use this? Use that, yeah. Okay. What? Shit, man. I guess we have to use the sword. I thought I could just use anything, really. Can't use the boomerang or my sword. That's what I need. What? Okay. Oh. Last time I didn't notice that. I was talking to somebody. Oops. I am so sorry, guys. I don't know how people do it, like when they play a video game, like even like a story-based game. I mean, not like a lot of people play like fighting games or whatever. A lot of concentration needs to be put into it, but even story games, you know, like when they like cutscenes and stuff like that. When that happens, I don't know how people do it. They read chat while watching the what's going on in the game and understanding it like full well. Like me, I have to either like see the cutscene, like, you know, just pay attention to just that, or I'm not gonna understand it, or I'm gonna be like, wait, what happened? But anyways, let's see if we can get over here. Donkey Kong. Switch it up, switch it up, switch it up. And we got the item. Let me go back to it. I was like, what kind of move? With the camera and the wings. We can hunt generals. Just for the heck of it. Just for the heck of it, guys. Let's bring back this right here. Pretty sure it's Virgil. He just looks so different. I don't know. With guts. Like, I know he's possessed, but still. Shit. I'm an idiot. Don't a lot. Devil trigger. Aw, oh, come on. You're kidding me. Oh, no, 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 no. That sucks. Dude, that makes me not want to play this. Like, we keep dying like that. Come on. Oh, okay, not the dying part, but like the resetting part. Like, to restart it all on this mission. Fuck. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. Yeah, definitely. Huh? I have 2 saves. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end it here, guys, because I gotta get up in the morning or early, you know. And in my area, it is 2:13 a.m. and I gotta get up at around like 7:30. So
thank you guys for watching. This has been part number 6 of Devil May Cry HD, the first one. Tomorrow, or technically today, at around 1 p.m., I'll start streaming Super Smash Bros. Melee, just some solo practicing, and then at 4 p.m., we're going to be back at it with more Melee, me and my cousins slash friends. It's going to be fun, guys. All right, so thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.